Greetings, traveler.
Nothing like a Gallywick's game to stress them wrists. Beast Ellie Mech, Pirate Quell.
It's not about winning, it's about sending a message. Wait, what was the message?
Quills are good for the wrists, yeah.
I end my turn and buff my board. Do it again next turn.
Hey, what the fuck? Actually, this 1-4 has been performing really well for me lately. Just, yeah, there's a couple ones that beat it. But it's not like a Noyatron would have beaten this, right? Seems like just level. Seems like a Swabby, right? See if we get lucky next turn. So definitely Shelly. I like Shipwright. It gives you a chance to find gems and put them on Shipwright and buff them. So we're gonna have 7 gold next turn, which makes it easier to tier, but we'll see what we hit. It's just a nice minion for Gallywix. You get Peggy on this, you get gems on this. It's like Whelp Smuggler. And this Fire Dancer is risky business with Chimera in the game. Oh, my 2-5 doesn't do shit here. Marcus with the double chicken tech. Strong. So this is either Shiny Ring with Rooster or it's level. Because we're Gallywix, I'm leaning towards just not taking the damage. Just like sell this, buy this, cast this. Then you have 1 extra gold for next turn and a free reroll. Just get one shot. Yeah, the game has just changed, huh? The game has just changed. Alright, never mind. The game's always been this way. It's perfect calculation. No, but there's just so many ways to deal so much damage now. It's pretty good. Chef is nice. You can't hit Wraith anymore. But you could hit Party Elemental, you could hit Salamental. Is there anything else I want to trigger? I could target Mech here. I'm kind of down with just Ellie. Aw, it's so funny that you can do that because Droplet is not Salamental. Alright, so we have a 5 drop on Gallywix if we want it. Technically could do a 6, but that gets us killed a decent number of times. He went to 4, that's decent. Alright, so 1 gold saved. Tempted to cast it on Anoia? Yeah, but it just feels so bad to play Gallywix mech. Ooh, that's a fun setup. That is a fun setup right there. Super nice not to take damage here. This feels like I just level, sell the droplet, go from there. Then we have another Selly. Because I really want to get that too. I don't think I can go for a 6. I'm Gallywix. I just need to not die. Scrap and still play mech or bopper. Probably scrap, right? It's economy as well. Replacement detected. Yep. This card is so good right now. Could buy it, sell it, cash in the money, but probably don't need to, right? Need Peggy for this, right? Peggy would be a clean hit. Yeah. Double mark 2, and then a Chimera further, a bit further back. The Chimera does get one shot, which is good. Oh, it doesn't. It gets buffed first. Oh god, is that gonna matter? Please no. It sure looks like it matters. Isn't gunpowder good? No, not on its own, though. Peggy is good because I just need the shipwrights. Gunpowder, I'd need a full board. Hey, you know what? Let's try that again. So there is the drone with the scraper, but I kind of want to just do this. Let's actually see what's in here first. Could it raid? That's right, I don't really care, right? I mean, I guess I could just module the drone. That's not terrible on the board, and then I could even go into beat. Yeah, it's actually fine. Reef's definitely good. Trigger Battlecry is a little bit whatever. Draconic is not in. No Naga, no Dragon. I guess I don't keep this then. I need Peggy. Eight gold saved. Now we can tier quite easily. I love how this is just the minion dancing bug, dude. Yeah, that was a lot of money spent. It keeps giving me botchels. It's funny. Alright, I will say that the high HP pirates are weaker than before, but I mean, on Gallywix, I couldn't really refuse that. You survived, and I have no idea how. Alright, so we get a 6 this turn. Guess I'm kind of okay with it. It makes me money, right? Yeah. Even. Ooh, that's so good that that's even. Nice. Could have another Divine Shield Scraper. It's a bit weird, though. I might not care. Yeah, honestly, might not really care. I could just play this and sell it. Buy this and on Scraper. I guess it's better to just play this than red as a thing to buff. No, then you hit something good enough and you can cycle this or you don't. It's pretty good. I'd rather not buff it, to be honest. Don't even want to freeze it with this much. Alright. So I need Wraith. 7 gold saved. Yeah, I need Wraith. Oh, and I need to move my big damage up. Alright. For the most part, we're not doing bad. It's just could have been doing a bit better. Oh, that buff is so bad. Okay, that's a triple. It's actually bugged. It's just giving me modules. I think it's bugged. Right, I need to reposition to kill Chimera. 15 here off that is bad. I'm definitely a little bit... like, I'm inefficient in some pretty important moments. Really don't think I... well, it's plus 6 plus 10 for 1 gold. I guess that's fine. Alright, so Elemental of Surprise, we can buff that. And we need Wraith, we need Bran, we need to go off. It's a lot of things. If we get Beatboxer here, maybe. No, I'll just go double champion. Don't care about this anymore, right? Can roll first. Or... I guess this, yeah, both of them can go, sure. Golden, at least roll more. I'm not sure if I care. No. Peggy's still low key, kind of good. I don't think I want another one. I want to be able to buy the monkey this turn. Actually, that's more money here. Rock, rock for next turn. Okay. We're doing all of this without Wraith, but it's pretty okay. It's just because we're Galliwix. At some point, we're just gonna get rid of Shipwrights, but I feel like we needed it to stay alive. It buffs. It gets so much HP now.
It worked. I mean, it worked. Of course it did.
All right, let's see if we hit Bran or just get shit in general. Yeah, I don't care about that. We are Galliwix. Oh. Okay. Just got a little bit better. Could technically just sell the Peggy and the Elise and play another one of this, another one of this, and just buff with this. I don't get a free reroll out of it, so I don't think so, as long as I have this. I need money or insane cards. I think it's just this for another card. That's an even card though, so I need to gray main down if I'm playing it. Three lefts. Yeah, we're not doing that. Bramble Witch to end on here. Next turn, Rock. Think so. Because I don't think I'm selling this turn. I don't think I'm selling this turn, but I could see getting rid of it next turn. I have a lot of gold saved, and...
I am one with the thorns.
11 gold saved. We're on tier 6. We have the Bran. If I hit Mutinous at any point, I can just sell the Shipwright. I just get so much HP due to the effect. And then it has so much Balladist HP as well. Don't hate running a Blaster to end on as well versus Mechboards. This guy's just been buffing himself. Like, there's nothing going on. Alright, he does get one Bramble hit here. See if he gets it. No, he didn't get it. Yeah, that Shipwright is carrying us right now. It's a pretty big deal. Okay. Yeah, he's alive. Galliwix didn't kill. We found a Wraith.
Come on there.
Actually, can I even go Wraith yet? No, I need to roll first, right? Yeah, I need to get rid of the... I need the Mutinous or I need the triple. It feels weird not to roll though. Oh, I didn't use it on Panda, whoops. I get better. Okay, I hit the Wraith. That's great. Yeah, now we're good. It's actually quite a long turn. Oh my god. I think I'd rather go for my rolls than Beatles, right? Okay, now we're good.
You go through your minions faster than I go through my henchmen. And I love it. Oh, I should charge extra for that one.
Don't have pirates. I'll still take the money. Doesn't even matter. Can't quite get it. I think I just end on Beatles here. Oh, do I have a pirate? I do have a pirate, okay. So I could keep rolling, but Beatles is good to end on.
Watch out!
I should have used this, I guess. Should have used Golden Touch first, then, but it's fine. Alright, well, I hope it's good enough. Be kind of sad if we die here. 19 gold saved. Yeah, this is the turn. If we live this turn, we're good. No Bristlebok, but it's kind of like Bristlebok. But we kill his shields very efficiently because of Beetles. So the little trick doesn't do that much. Yeah, we just need Mutinous for the Shipwright. Oh my god. We definitely needed the Shipwright to survive, but now we need to get rid of it with Mutinous. Actually, wasn't playing duos. We're just playing solos, but with two players. We're just backseating.
You won! Congratulations to me! Oh, I should charge extra for that one.
Just buy NA.
You drive a hard one.
So now I just need to look for Mutinous and good cards in general. I guess an even elemental's fine, even though I don't need it. Don't want to invest more in the Shipwrights. Evens. Even elemental's huge. It's actually fine if I get rid of this. To go. I guess I should just do this. Fuck it. That's pretty big. Just gonna sell this right now, it's fine. Could end on that, I guess. There's a blaster, do I care? I guess a blaster might actually be better, just kind of sad. That's such an insane board, huh?
Ah, the sweet taste of your opponent's defeat.
Ah. 35 gold saved, okay. Now we can't really care about the rolls too much. Just give me a fucking Mutinous. That's the only card I really, really want. The Shipwright is so annoying on the board. This Rayman hasn't been on the board for so long. Fighting mechs, so I want this back. Okay, we're just gonna have to spam cards. Not really care about the quests.
Oh,
Get that for next turn. I don't care about this. I'm just gonna start buying evens and battle and elementals. No, I shouldn't be that wasteful. I can actually end up not finishing my turn. Scout was okay. Hilarious. Is that better? I guess that's better. This pants here isn't too bad. Next one.
You go through your minions faster than I go through my henchmen. And I love it.
Dude, actually finished my turn, wow. Pressing myself here. Wow, okay. 28 gold saved. Not boomerang? What is this? That's not my streamer. What the hell, man? This is the last game, by the way. I can feel my wrist. Just can't end. It's okay, but yeah, that's just one more game. How bad can it be? Of course, it's a Gallywix game. Gallywix has entered the chat. Quillbore 4 for Marcus. Just buying this out of hat. It's an even card, right? It's actually worth.
Pleasure doing business with you. Plot twist. A triple. Replacement detected.
I don't even know what I'm trying to triple this for. I have everything. Let's start just buying Ellie's. That's probably not too bad then, though. I care about Far Reaper, maybe. I guess I care about. Oh, the shield is kind of good for that. Okay, two brambles. That's good. Need to get rid of this shit first, though. It's not worth it.
Spend some gold while you can. It's good for my business.
Tripled something. The bramble? Alright. Pull him bramble.
It's good to plan ahead. Me, I plan
That's a guarantee. You go through your minions faster than I go through my henchmen.
Jump smuggler was better. Is that Mex? I could sell something for Leroy, but it should be weaker. It's a good hit for that spell, but it shouldn't matter. Fun game. He gets a lot of buffs. Does it matter? It might matter. If it does, I hope I'm not dead. Dude, Beetles with this is so good. Wow. Yeah, Beetle back. And he gets a Venom Strike. Yeah, who knows? At least the Leroy would have been useless, right? I mean, if he beats me, then you can have it, honestly. Well done. Yeah, I get Bramble value. Too big. It's a one shot, right? Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's a skin diff. Pay to win after all, eh? What the fuck is this Gallywix game, chat? Alright, good shit. Love it.